ओके द सब्जेक्ट इज ऑप्शनिंग थीटा ओके द सब्जेक्ट इज ऑप्शनिंग थीटा दिस इज इलेक्ट्रिकल सब्जेक्ट एंड इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एज पर द क्वेश्चन फाइंड द सोर्स करंट इन द सब्जेक्ट ऑप्शनिंग थीटा ओके फाइंड द सोर्स करंट हाउ यू सी दिस इज द एक्टिव एलिमेंट सोर्स ओके एंड दिस इज द पैसिव एलिमेंट और रजिस्टर इज अ पैसिव एलिमेंट व्हिच कॉज योर पावर ओके दिस इज एक्टिव एलिमेंट मींस व्हिच सप्लाई ओके नाउ यू सी नाउ आज का जो क्वेश्चन वी विल फाइंड आउट द सोर्स करंट एंड द सोर्स करंट इन द सर्किट एक्चुअली ठीक है ओके नाउ यू सी इन द सर्किट ओके इन द सर्किट आल्सो Here 5 ohm, 5 ohm, 5 ohm, 2 ohm, 3 ohm. Here we cannot say which resistances are connected in series or in parallel. Okay. Now you see, series connection means what? If the current flow remains same. Here you see, no current flow remains the same. Whatever the current flow through this, different current flowing, different current flowing. Accordingly, different current flowing in the different branches. Okay. Similarly, parallel connection means what? Parallel connection means voltage remains the same. Out of all the resistances connected in the circuit, we cannot identify which are connected in series or which are in parallel. Parallel connection means what? You see, all house wiring, these are parallel connection. What about the voltage and the tube light? The same voltage will find across the pair. Okay. So we cannot identify which are connected in series parallel. So for sake of simplicity or for easier calculation, now we will solve this equation. All of it clear? In this circuit, now you see this is a delta system. 5 ohm, 5 ohm, 5 ohm. This is a delta system. We can convert this delta into equivalent star. Can you convert or not?
Yes.
Okay. Now you see, in the delta system, this dotted mark indicates that this is not the real one. Actually, this is given. 5 ohm, 5 ohm, 5 ohm. This is given. Now we have to find out RA, RB, RB. This is your star system. Okay? Now in this case, here you see how to find the equivalent star. A, B, D is the delta system. Now we have to find out the equivalent star of the given delta. So RA, how to find out RA equivalent star? Now RA will become, that is product of adjacent, that could only be the language, okay? Product of adjacent divided by total value of delta system. All of it clear? Now RA will become, product of adjacent means, 5 into 5 divided by 5 plus 5 plus 5. Okay? So 5 into 5 means 25 and 5 plus 5 plus 5 is 15. So you will get 5 by 3 or that is equal to 1.6. All of you clear? Any doubt? Similarly, RB how to find out? RB means the resistance which is connected to coil B. So this is your equivalent star value of the given delta. Similarly, RB and RB, RB can be find out like is RA. So all values are 1.67. Why 1.67? Because all these values of delta are given same value. So, okay. So RA, RB, RB, that is 1.67. Now you simplify this circuit. Once you got the value of RA, RB, RD, now you simplify the circuit. If we simplify, that means we remove the delta value now. Okay, now we remove the delta value. That means what? 5 ohm, 5 ohm, 5 ohm. In place of 5 ohm, 5 ohm. Okay, we will take the equivalent star value. So equivalent star value will be RA, RD, RB. Okay, now you see, we have drawn A, D, B. Okay. And the remaining part is your this BC and DC. Now we have connected as a joint. Okay. So from the above table, what we conclude that total current going through the source, total current going through the source, okay, and this total current when reaching at junction K, some current can flow through this, some current can flow through this. So whatever the current flow through RD, the same current flow through T1. Yes or no? Similarly, whatever the current flow through RB, the same current flow through T1. So being current flow remain the same, these two are, we can say these two are connected in series. Similarly, RD and 3 ohm, these are connected in series. If connected in series means resistances are adding. So 3 plus 1.67, that is required. 4.1, 4.67. Similarly, 2 plus 1.67, that is 3.67. So these two are connected in now parallel. These series, these are now connected in parallel. Because we have simplified the circuit. Now you compare with the circuit, now you see easily you can identify which are connected in series or which are connected in parallel. Okay. Now you see these two are connected in parallel or not? Okay, these two are connected in parallel. Because the total current going to the junction, same some current goes to this, some current goes to this, and these current reaching at this junction. So whatever the incoming current, the same current leading here. Okay, these two are connected in parallel. And they are parallel combination. That means they are equivalent resistance will be this into this, this into this, divided by this into this. So we will get 2.055 ohm. Here. Now again we can simplify, we can redraw the circuit like this. So total we will get this is 1.67 and 1.67 and this is your K point. Is it visible? And this is your C point. This is A point. So in between A and K, 1.67 ohm. In between K and C, that is 2.055. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. So our requirement is what? Find the source current. How to find the source current? Source current is total voltage divided by total resistance. Being same current way, so these are connected in series. So series current is sorry. So equivalent resistance we can find this plus this. Okay. Total voltage is 2 volt and total resistance is 1.67 plus 2.055. So we will find 0.54 ampere. Okay. So source current now we got 2.055. Okay. Clear all of you?